Now, Wizards got one. Hi out there, everybody. This is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of Bowser's Fury Mode for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. Let me know down in the comments below for a question of the video. What is your favorite and least favorite Mario power-up? I'd love to know, and why. My favorite Mario power-up has to be the squirrel suit, along with the cat suit, and along with the cloud suit. And my least favorite power-up would have to be the mini mushroom. So we're just gonna collect more cat shines now. We can find it. I just know this one's not really even that difficult. Anyway. A big cat shine here. Fight some of these enemies. All right. Let's not be snowballed into the water. Yeah, that's what we have to do next before we get our shine. All is still. Ah! I'm definitely gonna equip a power up fire flower because I'm saving my gas suits. I'm low on items, I'm low on power ups, so we need to get more power ups. And this ice is so slippery. Alright, I did that animation of me diving into the cat shine. There we go, that was easy. Trickity tower. This cat shine's really easy out here. Alright. Ah! It's hard to control Plessy at times, but... And you have to be really, really fast. We messed up, but that's alright. We can try again. We have another chance. Did we have another chance? Hopefully we have another chance. Oh my gosh. Good lord. Do we have another chance? We do have another chance. Thank God we have another chance that we can do this. Plus it's so hard to control. I hate these controls. I hate those controls are so imprecise. Alright, let's try again. I've enjoyed this playthrough a lot. Cast, I had to see it kind of go. I had literally have to angle myself properly. Perfect! Perfect! That was the hardest one. Ugh, that was tough. That was a lot harder than I anticipated it to be. Blazing Metal Mania? That was harder than I anticipated it to be.
Excuse me.
Alright. We're on a good roll. I think we go this way. There's another cat shine we can get over there. Let's do this one. Huh. All right. We can easily get a lot of these. I'm just looking. Just exploring a little bit. We definitely need to find another cat. Another kitty cat. Kitty cat, kitty cat, kitty cat. Alright, kitty cat, kitty cat, kitty cat. We need to find another kitty cat. And I know how to do this. It's easy. This one's pretty easy. You just have to. I know where all three are at. I'm gonna kinda keep the dash mode on at the same time as I do this. Alright. Oh my. This is a pretty easy shine to obtain. I'm gonna have Bowser destroy these whenever he comes out. And this will have us go to another shine. Because we have plenty of time to do this. I've enjoyed this playthrough a lot. I know it's been going on for 6 months, but still, I've really enjoyed it a lot. It's kind of sad that they'll be over soon. Kind of sad thinking about it, because this has been one of my favorite playthroughs I've done. Because this is one of my favorite 30 Mario games. It's definitely one of my favorite games in the series, like 30 Mario games. Alright. This one should be pretty easy. It should be. All right. Let's try to find the other cat. We're making some good progress in this video. That was easy. other cat? Don't worry, we'll find it. Excuse me. We'll use Plessy to look around. This is just such a good game. I've enjoyed it so much. This game's really awesome. I've really enjoyed it so much. Okay. I think I know what he does. I remember being somewhere, but that was... It's not over here, is it? Just checking. Okay. I just know it's not really that difficult anyway, so I won't have too much trouble because it's not really that difficult anyway. Alright. It's right here. This is the final cat. We have to time it right with precision. We gotta be precise with it. If you're really precise with this card right here. We're going fast. There we go. Lost kittens near the ruins. Somewhere, I think, over here. I think all five of these are easy to find. We have to help the mama cat. Part that's a little bit tricky right here, standing on this platform right here, standing on this pipe is a little tricky, but we did it. That's all it counts. Where's the kitten? Where's the mama cat? Where's the mama cat? Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching guys. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to drop a like and have a good one. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.